tell somebody, don't give up on prayer. If there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer. If there is a woman to pray, there is a God to answer. If there is a nation to pray, there is a God to answer. If there is a church to pray, there is a God to answer. We serve a prayer answering God. And James chapter 5 verse 16 B says, the effectual fervent prayers of a righteous man availeth much.